know what time it is. Well, it's nearly Halloween, which can only mean one thing. It's time for Bullet Hell a Go Go, with fairies and demons, of course, because there's a Halloween twist. And, yeah, and it's not tenuous. Not at all tenuous. So yesterday, or the day before, or whenever it was, I played Fantastic Danmaku Festival. This is Fantastic Danmaku Festival 2, which is different. It's not much different. It's Bullet Hell, picked from four characters. Her, that I always pick. That one that I never pick. That one that I never pick. And that one that I never pick, but I might pick. It's like, look at that one. This is the one I always pick. So I'm going to play it. I'm going to play it on hard. See how well I do. See if you want to do it. It's available on Steam, like the other one. And again, I'm using my clicky joystick, but I've got a different microphone now. So hopefully, it won't be as loud on the joystick side of things. It might still be. Don't know. But it's the same story as before. You kill the baddies. You pick up the piece to power the weapon up. If you go to the top two thirds of the screen, like that, you hoover up all the icons. Pick all these up to get powered up. See, I've got two yin yang things next to me now. This girl's got a homing missile shot. And that's the other one. I'm just holding the fire button down to fire. And I've got this thing, the other button that makes me move slowly as well, so I can get through the patterns a bit easier. Because you know me, I like them to move a bit slow. For me, any game that has icons or power-ups that speed you up, I don't get on with it, apart from Gradius 5, which I absolutely love. I'm crap at it, but I absolutely love it. But yeah, I don't like being given the choice of how fast you want to move by picking stuff up. I'd rather just be a set speed or controller speed like this. Crikey. Getting a bit serious early on. So the high score that I've got set, I set it some weeks ago when I was playing it using the PS3 joypad, and I couldn't get my arcade stick to work like the other one, but using Anti-Micro, which is absolutely brilliant, recommend it to everybody. It enables you to map the joystick to keyboard buttons. So I've set the game up using the keyboard, then just set the joypad up through Anti-Micro to use those keyboard buttons. Whew. Lives are shown on the top right. Got lives, bombs, power, a graze meter. The more bullets that you get really close to, the higher that gets. And got a high score of 1,026,576,410. So I'm only 1 billion behind that at the minute. Can't guarantee I'm going to get that far, but this game's brilliant. It's available on Steam, again, for relative pennies. The music is great, the graphics are great, the challenge is severe. It's really, really hard. It's hard enough when you play it on normal mode, let alone hard mode. So, I'm setting myself up for a fall. But that changing music there with the sheep, I absolutely adore that. I think it's brilliant. And the sheep kill you. You've got to dodge the sheep, you've got to dodge the stars. Basically, anything that's not a power-up icon or a points icon is going to kill you. And let's see what we can do here. Got killed by a feather then. Right, I had to trigger a bomb. So I was trapped. But I don't really mind. It's beautiful, isn't it? So beautiful. Ah! Oh, I killed him. Or it was me, shield. Still not really sure. 100%. How the mechanics work. But I'm trying.
Oh, what have we got?
It's like bloody Dark Souls with the multi-stage bosses. Come on, come on. Die, 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 die. Die. Love it. I think it's brilliant. Just love it. The music is incredible. The graphics are incredible. Everything about it is just brilliant. I adore it. Oh. Pretty good bonus, I think. Alright, so we're going to go to pop. Pulling my face yet again. Tell me that's not beautiful. Bomb. Know when you beat him, use a bomb. Squirrel child. What the? What up? Great, take that. Haven't been hit yet, which is good for me. Still got a way to go before I get to the high score that I've got before. Just gotta take it easy, I think. Whoa, 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 whoa. No, you don't. Get off. Sorry, I just keep laughing and smiling because I love it. I absolutely love it. Right, while this is going on, I'm just going to have a quick drink. Right, watch it all go to hell now, because I've had a break. Again, when the music changes, you know you're in for a kicking. Why people don't get it, but this to me is like, this is better than drinking. Drinking is fantastic. Although I do tend to play better when I have had a drink. I haven't had one tonight. Not because I'm on any kind of health binge. Just didn't fancy it. I think it's about the first time since March. Bomb. I don't even know what kills you there. I assume those flame things do. Alright, there you go. halfway to the high school. What is going on there? What's that? Jesus. Tell me this isn't fantastic. You can't, because it is. Only got one bomb left though, but I haven't lost a life yet, which is great. That's gonna change very soon, I can predict. Check that I've pressed record, because did this the other day where I did it almost play through. Okay, I think, no. And haven't pressed record. But I'm just gonna assume that I'm not stupid enough to do it twice. And that I have pressed it. That would have been good, wouldn't it? 2 days running where I've not recorded. No way. First life gone. Use a bomb. Get back to some kind of normality. Just as I expected. Well, it is like the last incident. I'm kicking the hell out of people. What time is it? 9:45. Here we go. One bomb, 3 lives. I think it's going to get a bit testy from here on out. Come on. First. Damn it. Got me now, it's nowhere near that. Bloody hell. Well, that's pretty. What the hell is that? Beautiful. Oh, look at that! Damn it. Too busy marvelling at it. See if we can get through this thing. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Might have to bomb. No. Still away after the high score. What the? Look, that's not allowed, right? That's nonsense. beautiful nonsense, but nonsense all the same. Get away from it. It seems to be better. Give me lives. Oh, I'm gonna eat bombs. I don't know what's going on. Bomb. Come on. Die. Bomb again. If in doubt, bomb the crap out of it. No bombs left. Last shard of life. This is gonna be the end, or what the hell? No way. Come on, die. Thank God for that. And there's another phase to it. Come on. I died. What a great game. Go buy it.